harmony.
I like being a bear.
Yeah, you're gonna make one swell bear. Why you even sing like one? Doobie doobie doo doobie doobie doo doo. Doobie doobie doo. Hey Mowgli, how about you flicking that old mean fly off your papa bear's nose? When you flick a fly, you really... Who you? Little lion flaky queen! Mowgli!
Baloo!
Mowgli!
Baloo, help!
Take your flea-picking hands off my mouth!
They're carrying me away!
Mowgli! Mowgli! Bagheera! Bagheera!
What has happened? Took longer than I thought. What has happened?
Bagheera! Oh, you heard me, huh?
Mowgli! 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 Alright, what's happened? Where's Mowgli?
They ambushed me! Thousands of them! I jabbed my left and then the right.
For the last time, where's Mowgli?
Like I told you, them mangy monkeys carried him away.
The ancient ruins. Oh, I hate to think what will happen when he meets the king up there. Come on, we've got to go get him.
Wanna be a man, one, Lorang, Warang, you dang, you dang.
We got him, King Louie!
Yeah, man, we got him!
So you're the man cub. Crazy.
I'm not as crazy as you are. Put me down! You cut that out!
Cool it, boy. Unwind yourself. Now come on, let's shake, cousin.
What do you want me for?
Word has grabbed my royal ear. Have a banana. Now you want to stay in the jungle.
Stay in the jungle? I sure do.
Good. And old King Louie, that's me, can fix it for you. Have two bananas. Have we got a deal?
Yes, sir. I'll do anything to stay in the jungle.
Well, then. I'll lay it on the line for you.
Now I'm the king of the swingers, oh, the jungle VIP. I've reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me. I wanna be a man cub, and stroll right into town, and be just like the other men. I'm tired of mugging around. Oh, ooby-doo, I wanna be like you. I wanna walk like you, talk like you, choo. You see it's true, and ape like me can learn to be human too.
You're part of the deal, cuz. Lay the secret on me of man's red fire.
But I don't know how to make fire.
Now don't try to kid me, man cub. I made a deal with you. What I desire is man's red fire to make my dream come true. Now give me the secret, man cub. Come on, clue me what to do. Give me the power of man's red flower so I can be like you.
Fire. What that scoundrel's after. I'll tear them limb from limb. I'll beat them out. Yeah. Well, man, what a beat.
Will you stop that silly meat business and listen? This will take brains, not broom.
You better believe it, and I'm loaded with both.
Will you listen?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Now, while you create disturbance, I'll rescue Mowgli. Got that?
I'm gone, man. Solid gone.
Not yet, Blue!
Is up and rolling, up the beep and la da 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 noon. And you may bet it, do summer to the day, do bop the boop the day, the bones of up and bobby.
Abadoozie!
Will a reap on Naza?
Ebadobadoy!
Will a la barzini?
Waddle a butt, woodle a butt,
steeple a dooty.
Ooh, ooh, ooh,
ooh. Get mad, baby.
Haddle, haddle, haddle,
haddle, haddle, haddle, haddle, haddle, haddle,
haddle, haddle, haddle, haddle, I wanna be like you.
A puke.
I wanna walk like you.
Talk like you. Do woo woo. You see it's true. Someone like me.
Can learn to be like someone like me.
Be home, daddy. Can learn to be like someone like you.
One more time.
Yeah, can learn to be like someone like me.
And furthermore, Mowgli seems to have man's ability to get into trouble, and your influence hasn't been exact.
Shh. Keep it down. You're gonna wake little buddy. You know, he's had a big day. It ain't easy learning to be like me.
A disgraceful performance. Associating with those undesirables, scatterbrained apes. I hope we learn something from that experience.
Yeah! Scooby-dooby-dooby-dooby.
Haha! Yeah! That's my boy!
Oh, nonsense. Baloo, come over here. I'd like to have a word with you.
A word? You're gonna talk some more? Alright, what's up, Bagheera?
Baloo, a man cub must go back to the man village. The jungle isn't the place for him.
I grew up in the jungle. Take a look at me.
Yeah. Just look at yourself.
Yeah, beautiful, ain't I?
Frankly, you're a disreputable sight.
But you don't look exactly like a basket of fruit yourself.
Oh, Baloo, you can't adopt Mowgli as your son.
Why not?
How can I put it? Birds of a feather should flock together. You wouldn't marry a panther, would you?
Come to think of it, no panther ever asked me.
Baloo, you've got to be serious about this.
Oh, stop worrying, Baggy. Stop worrying. I'll take care of him.
Yeah, like you did when the monkeys kidnapped him, huh?
Can a guy make one mistake?
Not in the jungle. And another thing, sooner or later, Mowgli will meet Shere Khan.
The tiger? What's he got against the kid?
He hates man with a vengeance. You know that, because he fears man's gun and man's fire.
But Mowgli don't have those things.
Shere Khan won't wait until he does. He'll get Mowgli while he's young as helpless. He's just on swipe.
So, well, what are we gonna do?
We'll do what's best for him.
You name it, I'll do it now.
Good. Then make Mowgli go back to the man village.
Are you out of your mind? I'm promising he could stay here in the jungle with me.
That's just the point. As long as he remains with you, he's in danger. So it's up to you.
But why me?
Because he won't listen to me.
I love that kid. I love him like he was my own cub.
Then think of what's best for Mowgli and not yourself.
Mowgli, it's time to get up.
Oh, hi, Baloo.
Yeah, rub that sleep out of your eyes. We've got a long walk ahead of us.
Swell! We'll have lots of fun together.
Sure. See you around, Bagheera.
Well, goodbye, Bagheera. Me and Baloo, we've got things to do.
Goodbye, man cub. And good luck.
Come on, Baloo. All you've got to do is look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities, the Mother Nature's recipes, bring the bare necessities of life. Yeah! I live here in the jungle all my life. Man, I like being a bear. Where are we going, Baloo?
Well, it's sort of a new and...
Oh, I don't care. As long as I'm with you.
Gee whiz, how did old Baggy put it? Mowgli, would you marry a panther?
I don't even know what you're talking about.
Mowgli, don't you realize that you're a human?
I'm not anymore, Baloo. I'm a bear, like you.
But Mowgli...
Now, come on, come on.
Mowgli, come on. Stop it now.
Come on, come on.
Mowgli!
What's the matter, old Papa Bear?
Look, I've been trying all morning to tell you this. I've got to take you back to the man village.
The man village?
But look, kid, I can't.
You stay with your partner.
But I...
You're just like old Bagheera.
Now that's going too far. Mowgli! Mowgli! You're not gonna believe me. I used the same words as you did, and he ran out on me.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's separate. We've got to find him.
If anything happens to that kid, I'll never forgive myself. Mowgli! Mowgli!
Up, two, three, four, keep it up, two, three, four. Up, two, three, four, keep it up, two, three, four. Up, two, three, four, keep it up, two, three, four. Up, two, three, four, keep it up.
Stop!
Two, three,
wait a minute.
Four.
Halt!
Who said halt? I give the command around here. Now speak up. Who was it?
Oh, it was me, Colonel.
What do you mean taking over my command? Highly irregular, you know.
Sorry, Colonel. But I need your help.
Impossible. We're on a cross-country march.
But it's an emergency. The man cub. He must be found.
What man cub?
How interesting.
The one I was taking to the man village.
That's where he belongs. Now, sir, if you don't mind, we'd like to get on to the march.
No, no, no. You don't understand. He's lost. He ran away.
How delightful.
Well, sir, the young people snapped right there.
But Sher Khan, the tiger, he's sure to pick up the man cub's trail.
Sher Khan, he's into the miles off here. Sorry, Bagheera. Forces are born and all that sort of thing, you know.
This has gone far enough! Now just a minute, you pompous old windbag!
Winifred, old girl, what are you doing out of ranks?
Never mind. How would you like our boy, lost and alone in the jungle?
Our boy, but Winifred, old girl, that's an entirely different matter. Different, entirely!
That boy is no different than our own son. Now you help me find him or I'm taking over command.
What? A female leading my herd? Utterly preposterous!
Pop, the mayor cop and I are friends. If we don't find him, he'll get hurt. Please, Pop, sir, please!
Now don't you worry, son. Your father had a plan in mind all the time.
Ha, sure you did.
Troopers, company, left face! You will find the lost man cop.
Thank you, Gordon. Now there's no time to lose.
Yes, well, good luck! Lieutenant, our strategy shall be the element of surprise. You shall take one squad and cover the right flank, and I shall take the other squad and cover the left flank.
Yes, sir.
Come on, Wilfred. Troopers, company, left face, forward march.
Element of surprise, I say. And now, for my rendezvous with the man cub.
Who are you?
Man cub, so nice to see you.
Oh, go away. Leave me alone.
Let me look at you. You don't want me to look at you? Then you look at me.
No, sir. I know what you're trying to do. Car.
You do? I mean, you don't trust me.
No.
Then there's nothing I can do to help?
You want to help me?
Certainly. I can see to that you would never have to leave this jungle.
And how could you do that?
Well, I have my own subtle little ways. But first, you must trust in me.
I don't trust anyone anymore.
You see, I'm not like those so-called fair little friends of yours. You can trust in me.
Tell you, don't be so coy, 'cause I have the power to fall.
of the jungle.
Say it, Colin. What a surprise.
Yes, isn't it? I just dropped by. Forgive me if I've interrupted anything.
No, nothing at all.
You are entertaining someone up there in your coils.
Who? Well, I was just curling up for my siesta.
But you were singing to someone. Who is it, Ka?
Well, I was just singing to myself.
Indeed.
Yes, you see, I have trouble with my sinuses.
What a pity.
Oh, you have no idea. It's simply terrible. I can't eat. I can't sleep. So I sing myself to sleep. You know, self-hypnosis. Let me show you how.
I can't be bothered with that. I have no time for that sort of nonsense.
Some other time, perhaps.
Perhaps. But at the moment, I'm searching for the man cub.
Man cub? What man cub?
The one who is lost. Now, where do you suppose he could be?
Search me?
Aha! What a wonderful idea. You wouldn't mind showing me your coils, would you, Ka?
Certainly not. See? Nothing in here. And nothing in there.
And now, how about the middle?
The middle? Oh yes, of course, the middle. See? Absolutely nothing in the middle.
Well, if you just happen to see the man cub, you'll inform me first. Understand?
Yes. I get the point. Cross my heart, hope to die.
Good show. And now, I must continue my search. The helpless little lad.
Who does he think he's fooling? Picking on that poor little helpless lad? Yes, poor little helpless lad. Poor little helpless lad.
Oh, you told me a lie, Ka. You said I could trust you.
It's like you said, you can't trust anyone. If I never see that skinny little ship again, it would be too soon. My sacroiliac.
Hey, Flaps, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.